cult group tonight, I guess. That sucks. Hello. Just as a side note, and I know we kind of already talked about this, Kiwi. Crap. I am. Am I really that quiet? All right, let me turn myself up. Oh. Well, in that case. No, I was just going to say that about the best in slot being off the first boss. I think it kind of depends on Azurite traits. Because, like, okay. I mean, and we had already talked about that because, like, my actual best in slot was off, I believe, Mechatork or something. Yeah, Stormwall. That's right. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Just, sorry. Just throwing that out there. That's right. Okay, I'll be right back. I'm so poor. I can live with that. I only have two. Do the seals carry over from week to week? I thought they did. I guess I used them. That's not very nice. Oh, just as a side note, guys, I know that we're probably not going to get there tonight. Well, we're definitely not going to get there tonight, but they've been buffing Jaina. Oh. They buffed Stormwall? They couldn't have possibly. What? I thought they nerfed Stormwall and buffed Jaina. Okay. Shit. Shit. I gotta turn my game sound down. In the world. 385. 400. Pass. Yeah, we know that, Shane. I don't think we have a feral. Never mind. What's funny is my sister actually just started an elemental shaman. Be nice to him. It's not his fault. tell. Oh my God. Oh crap. Well, that didn't end well. What the? God damn it. Oh my God, what the hell? I'm not sure about this ring, actually. Okay. I'm not really happy with the stats, but it's a huge bonus in eye level. Yeah. 20 points. Is that big? Yeah, see, this one has, it's a 20 level, 20 eye level boost, but it takes away more mastery than I'd like, but it gives me like a ton of versatility, which is like my last thing, but it gives me 60 stamina. So yeah, that's what I'm thinking, even with the stats for the eye level boost. Yeah. Because 20 levels is a lot. But, I mean, the stats are not exactly ideal, but 20 eye levels is quite a bit. I feel so bad for Grong. It's unbelievable. It just makes me so sad. That's the exact same ring I just got. shit. 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 Thank you. I'm literally willing to go with anything that'll kill them. We'll come back here. Thank God. Why did that not work? I thought this is what angry assignments was for. Oh, because my little bar thingy isn't changing. Okay, sorry. I thought it was like super fast. Sorry. I was just kind of excited to see how it was going to show up, so sorry. Oh, yeah? Is that a promise or a threat? Okay, it's telling me I need to set adjust my permission settings. What? Do I have to reload my UI now? Crap. Yeah, mine's still not showing up. I might have to reload my UI. There it goes. Hold on one sec. Let me check my talents. Okay. Okay, I gotta change a couple things for opulence. Give me 1 second. I can do either side. Okay, one more time. What side am I on? Okay. Danny, are you on my side? So, Danny, are you on the left? Okay.
so bad at fire. Mother. Mother. I just cannot stay behind this guy to save my life today. For Christ's sake. Fuck. Christ. Fuck, dude. God, I hate this guy. Shit. Ugh, of course. Hello. God damn it. Shit, 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 shit. What? I don't even know what that means, but it seems bad. What the fuck? The hell just killed me. Deadly hex. That's awesome. So much for changing my talents. hate being done for stuff. Okay, I'm gonna switch my talents back, so I need 1 second. How come there's no, like, it's just pretty button? I don't have a grade. I have pass, eye level, okay, or BIS. I just want a crown, man. So, okay. But it's not an ILO. I'll just put okay traits. Because if somebody else, like, actually needs it, give it to them. But I just think it's pretty. Yay. That makes me so happy. Yes. Wait. Oh my god, it's a wolf in a crown. That is so cool. I love it. Oh, yeah. I got all the way up to the very last inner ring. So, like, just side note, on my helm, I took Reawakening, which is the battle res one. So, yeah. And that was my inner ring, but not my most inner. So, but I got pretty far on that one. Are they, like, useful gems that you pry out of it? I don't even know how it works. I look so pretty in the crown. I'm a pretty, pretty princess. Well, I think my head's just crooked. How do you pry a gem out of it? Oh. Oh, cool. Oh. That's not useful. I just thought maybe, I don't know. They're just for fun. The gem I just got makes somebody sparkle. That's it. You still have 4 whole minutes. God, that thing is so cool. Shane, are you here? Shane actually went on break. Shane? Where's Shane at? Where are you in this room? Oh, there you are. Stand still. Stop moving. Stop moving. Oh, okay, that didn't really work the way I wanted it to. No, I was trying to make you sparkle. Hold on. Give it a second. I got 11 seconds I can make you sparkly. I think I just made myself sparkly on accident. All right, here it comes. Now you're sparkly, Shane. That is actually pretty cool looking. Do you guys need me to put down food before the next boss? Because I have some. What? I was trying to look at your crown, but you're running off, so. And all of a sudden you're tiny. It looks cool, though. Ugh. Wait, someone needs a summon? Thank you. Sweet. Finally a BOE. Why am I holding, like, a ton of aggro right now? Yeah, I don't know why I'm holding so much aggro right now. It's crazy. My omen meter is going nuts. Check what? Oh, yes.
That's actually pretty funny. There's food back here still. I'm so glad I got the crown too. Oh, shit. Where's the frickin' bird? Shit.
Shit. Shit. I'm mind wiped. Oh, that was easy.
God damn it. And where do you want the range to stand generally? We're staying up. We're going down. Alright. It's my first time going down, so. Thanks, Danny. Three and four are going down. Okay. Is there... So down in the death realm, we're going to stand back here. Okay. Is six and Shane are the healers that are going down, right? Okay, who should I put my focus on for my innervate? Okay. Oh, shit. Okay. God damn it. I'm not supposed to be up there yet. No. I was early. Oh boy. Don't stand in the green. I can't get out of the green circle. Shit. How the fuck am I supposed to get... I don't know about all that. Oh my god, look at all of this stuff. Shit. Fuck. Shit. Fuck me. This sucks. Fuck me. Wait, was that... Oh, shit. Oh, there's a freaking door right there. Jesus. Pace, versatility. So it looks like the ring that I just got is better for me than the ring that I previously got. So I can put that one up. So, I got a ring earlier that this one is better for me than that one is. So, I can put the earlier ring up. So, okay. I did not. Well, because I have enchants on my rings, so I'm going to wait until I put the enchants on them to put them on. Yeah, because otherwise it's like a huge, huge haste hit for me. Some add-on I have automatically puts my new racial on there. So. Sparkle me to death. Yeah, I just noticed that too. Oh, yeah, I gotta change my talents again. Again. Thanks for reminding me. Sorry. Give me 2 seconds. Oh. I just waited that. I wasted that. I don't need the warrior. Am I the only one that has a trappy thing this time? Sweet. I will try to use it wisely. So battles for mass entanglement, if we could switch off. Oh, I was just going to say, since there's a slight cooldown on it, if we could, swap off, back and forth. And also, so it roots everything within 15 yards. So as much as you can try to get sort of, in the middle of all of the robots without getting stunned by them, which is not the easiest thing in the world, try to get, as close to all of them as you can so that the mass entanglement hits all of them. Okay. Okay. Yeah, nobody should really be damaging them because people are going to need to use them. So once we put the mass entanglement on them, they should be fine. Nobody should be hitting them. But if somebody does accidentally tab and hit them, we also have entangling roots, which you can use, but it's just on one target. So if somebody hits one, we can use that as a backup. Who should my focus be on for Innervate? So that would be Danny. Mother of God. What the hell? Okay. What the hell? Okay, somebody is hitting the robots, just so you know. That was actually me. Go figure. Oh, crap. Shit. Wait, what the hell? Why is that not working? There. Shit. Okay. Guys, please stop hitting the robots. Please don't kill me. Why are there no robots? There's no robots. Awesome. Yeah, please do not step on me. Sheep. Oh my god, there's another sheep. Oh crap. I just stepped on somebody. Shit. All right. He's already done. Mechatorx bomber jacket. That's what I have. Thanos is looking good. Kind of back by the stairs. That's weird. A cape just dropped for me that I don't need. I didn't even notice that. Come on, Nathanos. No, thank you. So we're the trash. What? What just happened to me? I don't know what I got smacked for, but it was a lot. That sucked. Very funny. Very, very funny. Mages got jokes. It's the same as the portal jokes. Like, why am I in Theramore? Yeah, Hardy Har. And just go back and forth. And just, like, as an aside, when the ads pop up in the back, like, it does pop up in DBM. So, we need to get on the ads as quickly as possible. And who are we going to set a group of people again to soak the pools? Okay. So I've never actually gone left. I know there's one actual difference, but that's so weird. What's the difference? Wait. Oh, okay. Damn it. God damn it. Let me out. Let me out. God damn it. That's not working. Shit, 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 shit. Fuck. Oh, crap. Fuck me. Fuck. This one is not going well for me today. What the? Sorry. That was way too fast. Shit. Has anybody gotten a mop yet? God, I hate this boss. I have one if you guys need it. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Thank you. Please stop calling me. Please stop calling me. I can't get away. That was so close. Oh shit. Oh my god, no. Please, 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 please don't let it kill me. Oh. Oh my god. What the fuck? Shit. Oh, shit. Oh my god, I almost just died again. God damn it. This guy so much. Oh my god, I hate this guy so much. I have one. Oh, never mind. I can't pull out my repair mount. Thank you, Danny. Thank you. And thank you again, Danny, for the grips. Oh, God damn it. You know, God damn it. It's on me again. Mother fuck. I'm a mercenary. What the fuck? Why the fuck am I not stacked? Where are you guys? Oh my god. That wasn't me. Oh.
Oh god, I'm so sick of this boss. Fuck.